Hey guys. Okay, so this video is regarding one of the first topics that we ever talked about in our YouTube videos almost 2 years ago when I first started doing these. That is the veggie satchel. Okay, so many of you have emailed me, texted me, talked to me about how you've incorporated veggie satchels. And yes, you guys do use the term veggie satchels on a day-to-day basis, which I love. It's so fun. And I'm glad that it's made things easier for everybody. What I want to talk to you today about is how to amp up your veggie satchel a little bit so that they taste a little bit better. Not that this isn't good, but we could always make things a little bit better. So recently, I actually had a really nice discovery when we were at the supermarket, and Mike actually came across this salsa. Okay, I'm going to hold it up for you. We found this at Safeway, okay? And all it is pureed vegetables and herbs. There's nothing else in it. It's just fresh ingredients. It's 20 calories, there's zero sugar in it, and it's really low in sodium as well. It's an awesome choice, essentially, is what I'm saying. It's a very thin salsa, as you can see, and it's perfect to replace this. So rather than using something that has high calories or high fat, and usually just not good, not an ideal choice for dipping, you can replace that with this thin salsa to give your vegetables a dipping sauce for very little calories and big taste. So if this is not an option for you, or if you don't live close to a Safeway, or if you can't get this particular one, you can easily make your own by just roasting some peppers on a baking sheet in the oven. And then once they're soft, put them in a food processor and just puree it so that it's really thin, and then put it in little containers so that they're ready to go for the week. So this is just amping up your veggie satchel for the week and making things a little bit more enjoyable for you. Hope this helps you guys. Have a great week. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.